Are you done watching W, Pinocchio, While You Were Sleeping, Doctor Stranger, I Can Hear Your Voice, and other K-drama of Lee Jung-suk? Are you looking forward for his upcoming TV series and movie? Let's get to know more about him. Here's the top 10 facts in TBS about Lee Jung-suk. Number 10. He was the youngest male model. At the age of 15, Lee Jung-suk joined as a youngest male model in Seoul Collection Program. Number 9. He was a former K-pop trainee. He was once a K-pop trainee in SM Entertainment. He was trained for 3 months as a rapper for idol group called Real. For some reason, he decided to quit. Number 8. He was eldest son in their family. Lee Jung-suk was yok and oppa to his siblings. He has 2 younger brother and a younger sister. Number 7. His role model was Rain and Kang Dong-wan. He was a fan of Rain. Lee Jung-suk wants to be an actor because Rain was his inspiration. After Lee Jung-suk watched Rain in Full House, he inspired to be an actor. While Kang Dong-wan was also his role model after he watched him in Temptation of Wolf. So, Lee Jung-suk decided to pursue his acting career. Number 6. Lee Jung-suk is top student. He was not only a top star actor but also a top student. He was graduated at Kongkut University and studied Bachelor of Arts in Cinematography and Graduate School of Art and Design. He was a top student and one of the 2,220 students out of 21,268 who passed the entrance exam. He graduated with flying colors. Number 5. Lee Jung-suk is a coffee person. According to him, he is a bad drinking of alcohol. He prefers to drink coffee while hanging out with his friends and having chat to them. That's why he started business a Cafe 89 Mansion. Number 4. His ideal girl. Among his leading ladies to his many TV series and movies, according to him, if he had to pick among celebrities, he will choose Lee Na-young. She is the closest to his ideal woman because of his distinctive talking style and charm. For him, it was a dream come true to be paired with her. Number 3. His best friend was Kim Woo-bin. According to him, his best friend is Kim Woo-bin. They became close when they both starred in K-drama series School 2013 and they are both started as model and pursued their acting career. Did you know that the role in Pinocchio as Dalpo was originally offered to Kim Woo-bin, but he had to turn it down because of conflict in his schedule? Kim Woo-bin was happy because Lee Jung-suk played Dalpo in Pinocchio successfully. Number 2. Lee Jung-suk suffered scopophobia. He suffered fear of getting attention. The moment many people gather in large space and pay attention to him, make him nervous. It is true because whenever he attended press conferences, he was seen wiping sweat and gets nervous. Number 1. Lee Jung-suk is multi-awarded actor. As early as 2013, he received total 9 awards. That's why it made him as one of the Korean drama actor such as Drama Actor, Best Couple with Lee Bo-young, Style Icon, Cultural Arts, and many more. Of his great portrayal in TV series School 2013 and I Can Hear Your Voice. For almost 10 years in entertainment, Lee Jung-suk shows interesting skills and abilities when it comes in acting and also in singing and dancing. He was dedicated and passionate to his professions, also his personality. That's why he is known not only in Asia but also in near country. Lee Jung-suk also ventured at Chinese entertainment.